are closely studying weather patterns around the Chernobyl site to see where the winds will carry the radioactive fallout. Deadly radiation is being released from the damaged plant, and the accident is far from over. Other winds will carry the radioactive clouds to punish the fire's extinguishment.